そこは君専用のステージだ。
はずなるべ。よくも私の前に顔を出せたわね。何なのよこれ。
当然だ。さて、そろそろ開幕といこう。
何をふざけたこと言ってるのよ。
おい、はい、そうらしいわよ。ほんと
この人たちは。
そうだ、これが君の守ろうと。そして君の処刑を心待ちに。
ほら早くやっちまえよ。そいつがこんなふざけた制度を作る。
その女のせいで私たちがどれだけ苦しめられたと思ってるのよ。
違う、私じゃない。
うるさい、お前のような悪魔はさっさと処刑され。
待って、話を聞いて。私はこのライセンス制度を作った人間を探してたの。きちんと統治してなかったことは謝るわ。本当にごめんなさい。だからお願い、私の話を聞いて。
誰が聞くか、この悪魔。
早くそんなやつ処刑しちゃってよ。
そんな、私は必死でこの国を何とかし。
君は十分頑張ったさ。だ、献身的に住民へ尽くしてきた君も、彼らからすれば君がいくら彼らのことを信頼していても。
違う、報われたくて。
これまで尽くしてきたというのに。誰も君の話を君に頼っていた住人たちも手のひらを返したか。
そんな悪魔、早く始末してくれよ。
私たちを苦しめてきたその女を。
どうしてそんなこと言うんだ。
そうだ、C-Sha。
そうすれば妄想は君自身を飲み込んでくれるはずだ。さあ、君も見るんだ。 があるとしたら処刑の日ね。こうか、一筋縄じゃいかないだろうけど、人が多ければ多いほど。
お姉ちゃんすごい。
このくらいの作戦なんて。
おい、何やってんだよ。とっとと行こうぜ。
ちょっと待ってよ。
何かしら、急にさ。
はい。
何が。
わからないけど、もし死ん
だ、大丈夫か。
ブラン様、大変です。町が、隣町が。
え、どういうこと。
逃げてきた町の人の話だと、突然モンスターたちは町を破壊し尽くした後。
本当なの。それで、そのモンスターたち。
それが、まっすぐに。
嘘。しよう。
なら迎え撃つだけよ。
な、何をバカなことを考えているんですか。
何も一人で全部の相手をするとは言って。
それも十分に危険なことですよ。
私なら大丈夫。
ブラン様。
フィナンシェが思ってるより。
ブラン様、
あなたは覚えてないでしょうけど。
お姉ちゃん、私たちもついていくよ。私も頑張る。
はフィナンシェのサポートをして。
そんなのお姉ちゃんだって。
町のことは任せたわ。行ってくる。
お姉ちゃん。
ブラン様行きましょう。ラム様、ドム様、町の人を避難させましょう。
でもお姉ちゃんが。
だから早く避難させてブラン様の負担を減らせばいい。
そっか、そうすればお姉ちゃんが戦わなくてよくなるね。
そういうことです。
あー、たぶんなんかあ、ディスパレビ。
なかなかいい姿だな、シーシャ。
はずなるべ。
今日は君に直接。
あんたの話を聞くつもりはない。
残念だが消えるのは君だよ、シーシャ。正式に今日嬉しくて声も出ないようだな。準備は着々と進んでいる。
アズナルブ様、大変です。
そんなに慌ててどうしたのだ。
妄想家モンスターの大群がこちらに向かってきているそうです。
なんだと。
妄想家モンスターが群れ。まさか私の力が。
すでに一つの町が壊滅。群れはまっすぐこの町を目指しているようです。
どうしてもっと早く。
申し訳ありません。町が混乱していて、確か町の住人も町を捨て逃げています。ハンターたちもあまりの数。
そうか、ここのに。
言い訳はいい。早くこの町から逃げ。
え、逃げる。革命軍の総力を持って。
何を言ってる。こんな町を守ってどうする。
え、
こんな町なんて壊れたら再建すればいい。それよりも貴重な私の命を最優先にすべきだと言っている。グズグズするな。私の護衛をすぐに集めて。
わかりました。
腐ってるな、あんた。この町も。
何とでも言えばいいさ、君の職。それではさようなら、シーシャ。
全部壊れてしまえばいい。この町も。私はもう何も守らない。何も救い。
This is too much for me. But I can't afford to pull back now. I swear I'll stop them here. I'll face you with all of my power. Not bad. That's your attack.
not bad. I'll go ahead and use this. That's your attack.
Financier's group is doing all right.
I can hear people screaming. How nice. No matter where they run, it's no use. There's no way they'll be saved when even the hunters who are supposed to protect them have all fled. They'll realize who's been helping them all this time as they're fading away, lying in a small pool of their own blood. It's overflowing more and more. More delusionary monsters will be born. I don't care what happens.
Lady C-Sha.
That voice. Financier?
Thank goodness you're all right. The guards were gone, so I thought you might have been moved.
Do you have business with me?
I beg of you, Lady C-Sha. Please, help Lady Blanc.
Help Blonnie? I don't get what you mean.
Lady Blanc is currently fighting alone against the horde of monsters approaching the city.
She is. Why is she doing something so useless? She could flee and save her life if she wants.
Lady C-Sha?
I won't help. Why do I have to fight in order to protect the city's inhabitants?
What's wrong, Lady C-Sha? To say such a thing.
I have no intention of fighting for the people of this city. Everyone can fall prey to the monsters for all I care. It'll serve them right. All those idiots who don't understand just who fought for them. Protected each one of them.
Why were you fighting until now, Lady C-Sha? Weren't you fighting because you loved this beautiful nation of Louis? If you love Louis, then that must mean you love her cities and all of her people there.
It's true that I did love Louis, but no matter how much I did, I...
Have you properly conveyed your love? If you don't properly voice your feelings, how can other people understand? I think it's fine if your feelings of fighting for someone only goes one way, even if it's a one-sided display at first. One day, they'll come to understand you soon. I truly believe it.
Do you think they'll really understand?
Yes, I'm sure.
If I apologize, will everyone forgive me?
If you properly apologize, they'll forgive you. I know it. This is Louis, after all. It's a magical fairy tale nation, a wonderful and relaxed place.
Yeah, you're right. Blania said the same thing before. What was I even troubled over? Her love for this nation is so much greater than mine. I can't even compare. Yet, even though she was put on a wanted list and chased by the citizens, she still risks her life and fights for them. All I did was end up hating and cursing the citizens over something so small. I really am an idiot, aren't I?
Lady C-Sha, will you help us?
Of course. I won't let anyone destroy this city that I love.
You jackasses just keep on coming, but I have my own will to live. You piss me off! Not bad. Jeez, pretty good. Sweet. CPU's protection. That's all.
Gosh, no!
Just sound pathetic.
His voice.
Hey there, Blanie.
C-Sha? Didn't you get caught?
Financier came to save me. Well, I'll tell you about all that later. Right now, we need to get this mess sorted out.
Huh. Talking so smart even though you just got here. Weren't you in a cell, though? Can you just jump in so soon?
Who do you think I am? I'm the hunter. No, I'm one of the gold third, C-Sha.
Ah! My turn! brick.
Fair fight. About halfway.
I can keep going. I want to say that at least, but I can't. My body's heavy.
Looks like it's the end here. Thanks for everything, Blani. It's been real fun.
What are you giving up for? We bought time, now we can escape.
You say that even though you had no intention of running away from the start.
What? The hell are you saying?
I knew from the start that as a CPU, you'd never seriously use a strategy that would abandon a city.
Of course. There's no way I'm gonna let any more of my cities be destroyed.
I feel the same way. Let's show them the inner strength of the Golden Pair.
Don't use that stupid freaking name! What's this noise?
Huh? You're right. What is it? Footsteps?
Go! Everyone, charge!
Hunters from the guild. Didn't they run away?
Lun! C-Sha! Are you all right? We came to save you guys.
Ram? And Rom too?
Lun, you're really hurt. I'll heal you right now.
Wait, before you do that, what's going on?
Oh, you two were all right. I'm so glad.
Financier, you're here too?
Me and Rom and Financier and the woman from the guild brought back all of the hunters.
They told us that the Golden Pair was taking on the horde of monsters.
We couldn't flee like pathetic wimps when two girls were out here still fighting a good fight.
You all...
Whoa, we'll let you thank us later. Right now we have to clean this up.
Come on, you guys. Don't let any of those monsters out alive. They can't mess with our city.
Yeah!
What do you think, Lady C-Sha? The people of this nation are really something, aren't they?
Yeah, you're totally right. I'm embarrassed myself that I ever hated them.
I'm relieved to hear you say that.
C-Sha!
Blani, I was late in telling you this, but I'm sorry for keeping quiet about things.
You don't have to apologize. You weren't trying to trick me, right? Besides, I should apologize for letting Asnalab trick me. I'm real sorry.
You don't have to apologize either. Everything is Asnalab's fault.
Thanks. It helps to hear you actually say that.
Let's be friends again, Blani.
Yeah, you bet.
It looks like you two have made up. Friendship is a beautiful thing.
Yeah, it'd be a waste for the Golden Pair to break up.
Okay, I know we're friends now, and that's nice. But can you change that stupid-ass name already?
Oh, jeez, here we go. That's fine, isn't it? Whatever, let's go. The Golden Pair has one more difficult job to do.
do. I see through you.
Who wants to get defeated? You. Come on, come on! Let's have a fair fight. Strategy is to create a weak point.
Now, let's go! I'm a CPU, too! Processor unit set complete!
ちゃんたちがある程度減らしてたおかげ
当然ね
だからそのよ
では町に戻りましょうか
じゃあサクッと戻りましょうかあナムちゃんナムちゃん肩貸してちょうだい
はい任せて運んじゃ
あれ私は
ブランちゃんは俺が運ぶおんぶさせてくれるよね
何言ってやがるブランちゃんを抱っこで運ぶのは俺の役目だはあ、はあ、
何
モテモテだねブラン
嬉しくねえよ
さあさあ
さあさあ
私に指一本触れるな
We all work together to protect it, so I guess it makes sense.
Oh? Why, if it isn't the prisoner and the wanted criminal over there?
Aznaleb, where have you been hiding?
Where?
Why are you acting like that? You were the very first one to run away.
I do not know what you're implying. Besides, who would believe words from a prisoner?
This jerk.
Now.Hunters, capture these criminals. Well, why won't anyone capture them? They're the ones responsible for tarnishing Louise's fine name.
That's not true. At the least, Lady Blonde and the others love this city more than you, coward.
What are you saying, financier? There's no existing evidence that I ran away.
I'll testify to that then.
What?You.
Aznaleb said it didn't matter if this was destroyed or if the people left or not, as long as he was safe. What?
No way. He ran away and left us all here to fend for ourselves? What kind of man is that?
It's nonsense. This man is an associate of those criminals.
He's the one who arranged for Blanc to be placed on the wanted list.
You scum.
Sir Aznaleb tried to execute Lady Blanc and Lady C-Sha, all for his own greed.Those two were innocent.
Silence! Who do you think I am?
the god who created the license system.
What?
You must have a pretty deep connection with the nation if you knew that I was the ruler of Louis. Putting aside whether you created the system or not, there's a high chance you know who did.
You must be joking!
Now, why don't you let us hear your side of the story? Mr. Asnaleb?
There are things we'd like to ask you. We'll have you come along. Quietly.
This is ridiculous. Let go of me. You ordinary weak people can't do anything without my guidance or management. You need to let yourself be controlled by me. For the sake of your happiness. What's so good about Louis being ruled by a girl who looks middle-aged? Oh, the horror.
Don't give me that shit!
You hit me! Even my own father never hit me. How dare you punch my face? With a fist, even!
Yeah, I punched you. So freaking what? And the citizens of Louis aren't weak. They don't need your damned oversight.
You heard the lady. We don't need you, so get to walking already.
You look really refreshed. I feel pretty good after seeing all that. I guess it's my turn next. Watch me, Blani.
C-Sha?
Hey, are you all listening? My name is C-Sha, and I'm the Gold Third ruling over Louis. Because I was a coward, I let that idiot have his way with Louis. And I sincerely apologize.
This isn't your fault. You aren't responsible for Asnaleb's own stupidity.
Even still, I'm at fault. I'm the leader, yet I neglected my duty and became a hunter, wandering around the nation. If I had been more responsible, this never would have happened. So, I have a favor to ask all of you. I ask that you will accept me as your leader.
What? Accept you?
You were Louise Gold Third?
I know that she rarely shows herself, but I never expected the leader to look like some kid.
I know that I'm not very reliable, but I love Louis. So please, let me protect the nation I love. I guess they won't accept me after all. Of course it wouldn't be so convenient.
I think. It sounds all right with me.
Huh? I'm fine with it too. Anyone who boldly loves Louis is a good person in my book.
You risked your life to protect this city. I can leave this nation to someone like you.
Is it really okay?
They're saying it's fine, so it's fine, isn't it?
Financier!
What are you doing? They're all right with leaving things to you, so you have something to say, right?
Right. I may be a little unreliable, and I can get lazy at times, but I'll do my best for Louis. So let's all make this place into a wonderful nation.
Is this okay, Blanc?
It's fine for now. I don't want to destroy this peace by trying to force them to remember. Louis has to make some changes for it to rise above this dystopia it's been in for a while. It's best to let C-Sha run things right now.
What are you doing over there, Blani? Come over here.
Hey, don't pull me like that. You're the star here, not me.
You and I are both stars. Hey, so, I was thinking about having you be a secretary at the Basilicom.
Are you just deciding my job without permission? I thought we were over that. I'm not doing it.
Oh, come on. We're a pair. We're in this together.
That's separate from what you're talking about.
It's better for someone who understands the situation to do it. Besides, this is an order from the omnipotent Gold Third.
Hey, don't start talking like that, you jackass. That's freaking low and dirty.
Lady Blonde and Lady C-Sha really get along.
Don't joke with me, C-Sha. Let me go!
It's quite the happily ever after.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
It ain't happy at all.
Just like Blonde said, nothing's happy at all. This is just the beginning, in reality. Now, C-Sha, it's time to awaken as a vessel.
C-Sha, what's wrong?
That's right. I had completely forgotten about this. Guess it won't let things end peacefully.
You suppressed the delusionary power too much. To think your actions to protect this nation's people would backfire like this.
I don't know who you are. Are you the mastermind?
All you need to know is that I'm taking control of your body. I'm looking forward to what this golden power of yours is like.
So that's your objective. But there are things I need to do. I won't let you. Sorry, Blonnie, but I have business that I need to take care of. Can you wait for me a little bit?
Huh? C-Sha? Where are you going? C-Sha! You're worried about me? Thanks. してくれるの？